Next question is, are there temporary accommodations available on campus? Yes, there are temporary as well as permanent accommodations. I mean, you know, if a student wishes to live on campus, masters as well as bachelor students, you can live on campus. The most popular one that we have is the North and South Hall that has about 300 odd rooms. Then there is the University Hall, which is again meant for master's level students, which can house about 500 students. Like that, we have Seeley Hall, Cooper Hall, you know, Chaffey Hall, Barnum Hall. There are lots of accommodations available for students. And unlike what students think, that it is expensive staying on campus, it's not so true for University of Bridgeport. A master's level student spends $375, that's $375 per month to live on campus, which is very affordable. You need about $100, $150, you know, on a monthly expenses for food. Travel within the state of Connecticut is free of cost if you're a student of the University of Bridgeport. So, you know, all in all, I would say your monthly expenses, it should be about $600 per month, not more than that. But yes, living on campus is available. What scholarship grants, bursaries, and campus work opportunities are available? So I think I'd already sort of talked about this, Karthik, and mentioned it. Scholarships, you know, work opportunities are available. Grants and bursaries are mostly given to the various departments, and they in turn are given to the students. How is the scope of engineering management at Bridgeport scholarship chances? So, you know, the engineering management program, Maitri, is very good on campus. It's part of our engineering school. There are many areas of specializations that you can look for. So how this program is designed is, in the first year, you study management subjects that pertains to an engineer. And the second year, you are then going to specialize on one of the electives. And these electives are quite varied, like, you know, we have IT and big data, technology development, global program and project management, construction management. We have, you know, Six Sigma, construction management. All of this is part of our various electives under our technology management program.